Okay, welcome to 5 really unique, really useful Android application for 2019. I'm Femil from fmjtech.com and let's get right into the video. Okay, before getting into the video, you can find all the app download links in the video description down below. The first app we got, Firefox Send. This app lets you send any file anywhere, and this thing has a very unique feature that really useful. You can set conditions after which the files will expire. For example, after they have been up for 1 day or after they have been downloaded a certain number of times, the file will expire. The link generated is a direct download link and the other person doesn't need to install any softwares. Instead of it, there is no ads. Yeah. Scribble animates your photos and videos that really makes them stand out from others. All you have to do is you pull up a photo in the app and then you draw on top of it. Now the app creates these looping animations on your drawing. Likewise, you can animate this kind of effects on your videos as well. Just draw on every frame that video has. This makes your videos or photos really pop out. Battery notch really helps by making your display notch at least more useful. It turns your punch hole or notch into a battery indicator. There is a massive amount of customization inside this app. And while charging, it shows some beautiful animations. Do you find notifications and quick settings hard to reach with one hand at the top of your screen? Bottom Quick Settings is an app that gives you an additional notification panel on the bottom of your screen. You can customize its entire appearance as your interest. Abstract is a wallpaper app that is made by the same artist that created the default OnePlus home screens. So everything has that same level of polish and all the wallpapers are in 4K resolution. The app itself is beautifully done and again, no ads. These are my top 5 apps for now and I have many more coming up. So be sure to subscribe and stay updated. I will catch you in the next one.